Lewis and Mike Tyson for the heavyweight championship of the world.
Uppercut that changed everything right now. Lewis unloading an uppercut. What a surprise.
Lewis ripping from down low and Tyson tries to counter.
Now Tyson able to get in a left jab. That's not what you want to see.
Nice and easy. Come on, pick it up.
So far that referee is getting in there quick enough.
He has taken some solid shots so far.
He's allowing Lennox Lewis to just move around the ring and do whatever he wants. Lennox Lewis pushed Tyson away that time. That's what you gotta do, push him away.
Lewis seems to be concentrating on fire. Lewis unloads with another right uppercut.
Tyson.
Lewis pushing Tyson away, awesome for the second time in this round, and delivers another shot.
About now, better get desperate.
Lennox Lewis told us that no matter what, Roddy Shields spent 8 weeks teaching Mike Tyson in Maui.
Oh, he's doing a good job. He's got heart. He's, you can't take that from him.
Big right hand from Lewis, and Tyson goes down for the third time in his career.
It's over.